As a pig farmer, one of the questions I get asked quite frequently is, do we use any hormones or antibiotics when we raise our pigs? And you know, I can proudly say that we don't use any hormones at all. And antibiotics, we only use them if it's really, really necessary. If there's an animal that's sick and at risk of dying, then we'll use an antibiotic. But otherwise, we do not use them.